Fun fact, there is a monkey in Red Hair Pirates named Monster. And he is not just a pet. He's actually, truly a Yonko commander of Red Hair Pirates. Now I don't really expect Monster to be really strong, but I would say Monster is the chopper of Red Hair Pirates. And who knows, maybe right now, he is the strongest animal in One Piece world, second only to, of course, Zunisha. By the way, if you're here a lot, you may as well subscribe, please.